J-Ray 501 here. I'm in LaRouche pack. LaRouche warns against hotheads starting World War III, January 14, 2012. Lyndon LaRouche issued a sharp warning today that the world is precariously close to thermonuclear World War III and that any kind of provocations at this point, particularly in the area of the Persian Gulf and the Straits of Hormuz, would be insane. LaRouche was responding in part to reports from a senior U.S. intelligence source that a pro-war faction within the Iranian Revolutionary Guard Corps was contemplating a limited military incident in the Straits to allow them to consolidate power on the eve of the March parliamentary elections. Iran is swept up in an intense political faction fight among rival groupings going into the crucial elections. The only people who would benefit from such an irresponsible provocation at this moment would be the worst enemies of Iran, LaRouche warned. If some element within the Revolutionary Guard were to consciously provoke even a minor incident in the Straits of Hormuz, I would have to ask, whose side are you on? Are you an Israeli agent? In the past 48 hours, a number of public calls have been issued for the activation of a war-avoidance back channel between Washington and Tehran, modeled on the Robert Kennedy Anatoly Dobryan channel during the Cuban Missile Crisis that successfully averted a thermonuclear war between the United States and the Soviet Union. On January 12th, David Ignatius published an explicit call for such a back channel in the Washington Post, and today, former Carter administration National Security Council staffer Gary Sick published a similar call on CNN. Sick explicitly called for the U.S. and Iran to reach an agreement based on Iran turning over its 20% enriched uranium in exchange for 20% enriched nuclear fuel rods needed for their isotope reactor, which is part of Iran's medical system. Lyndon LaRouche gave his full endorsement to that proposal. LaRouche reiterated that the only assured war avoidance action is the removal of President Barack Insane Obama from office, either through Section 4 of the 25th Amendment, providing for the removal of a president who is no longer mentally fit to do the job, or through impeachment. President Obama must be removed from office now, LaRouche declared. He is criminally insane. Remove him from office by prescribed constitutional means, and we have a whole new situation. As long as he remains in office, we are on the very edge of general war, which is why I am issuing this warning against any hotheads who might be deluding themselves into thinking that a limited confrontation in the Persian Gulf might be good for business. That is precisely the kind of provocative blunder that can bring us World War III and complete annihilation of millions and millions of people. As always, God bless.